Welcome to Miami, 47. The innovation race is on its last day, and it is down to the wire. Thousands of eager fans are gathered for the final laps of this unexpectedly close race. Sierra Knox is expertly piloting her red Kronstadt car. Her father, Robert Knox, roams the nearby expo building where Kronstadt is showcasing its new prototype car. The Kronstadt RK Mark III has seen fierce competition from the Chinese Kowloon Heavy Industries' new racer. Moses Lee, CEO of Kowloon, has taken a dominant lead and looks invincible. Sierra Knox will need to risk it all if she wants to win for the third year. The stakes are as high as they can get.
By this other man. I ran away as fast as I could.
We should call the security.
Well, I don't know. I really don't want
to. Anybody got it? Yeah. Thanks. Doctor gave me some sort of vitamin hydration boost, normally reserved for the drivers. Fixed me right up.
What? Like doping?
No, it's for athletes.
Him in the scuffle, but the real mascot is still over there.
Can you talk to the lawyers even?
see that red car, 47? That's the Kronstadt race car with Sierra Knox behind the wheel.
Sir.
Oh boy, don't try that at home, people. Sierra's ducking in behind the rear wing and just slingshot past him going into the great racing.
This is total exploitation of people who want to ignore.
Mm-hmm.
I'm telling you.
When the time's up, we have our winner.
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy
well,
right now.
So did Dr. Thornton commit an explosive disorder?
First, he almost loses a patient to a seemingly harmless case of dehydration. Now he has to deal with this guy suffering from urinary retention.
Well, the anticipation here is just so high. This is the place to be. The best track you'll ever see. The best group of drivers get at a secret of endurance race. And how about that crowd, huh? Awesome day of racing. This race is not over until the clock turns to
2.
So, it seems Sierra Knox has jumped on the revitalization bandwagon and is scheduled for an injection of some sort. The doctor who was supposed to help her with the procedure is preoccupied with a patient who...
Mr. Durant, I'm gonna have to ask you to get a move on now. I have Sierra Knox coming in next for a post-race IV vitamin boost. I don't want to keep her waiting.
I'm doing my best here, Doc.
Surely you must be able to squeeze up. By now.
Look, if you keep pressuring me, it'll never happen, all right?
Go, go, go.
So, Mr. Durant, any luck yet? Maybe if you think about running water.
I'm doing the best I can over here, Doc.
All right, here we go. Come on. Come on. No.
Too close, buddy. Back. Doing that, it's really odd, you know.
The race is entering its final lap, 47. Forty-seven. The race is over. Sierra will be coming off the track any time now.
Oh, my God! You gotta be kidding!
Somebody help me!
My
sort of
sister.
I'm not sure what's going on, but please do something about it.
Will you please stop that?
Do you have any idea of who we're looking for?
What the hell is wrong with
you?
Damn. Lost track of the bastard. Echo 4. Drop to November Zulu, over. Someone.
On her way to the emergency area.
Hey, how are you?
Don't you-
Hey! What are you doing?
If you could quit breathing directly on me, I'd be grateful.
Hey there, big guy.
Miss Knox, I'm ready for you.
Let's do this. All right, Doug. Where'd you want me?
Miss Knox. Come on in. Have a seat and relax.
So, what's on the menu? Something that'll take care of this hideous pain in my neck, I hope.
I promise. Once I'm done, you won't feel anything.
So what's in this thing anyway, Doc?
Mostly floral extracts, hemlock, belladonna, aconite. It's designed to be fast and efficient.
Fast and efficient. I like that. Wait, belladonna? Isn't that poisonous?
Yes.
Should I be concerned?
I'm not. Just relax. It'll be over soon.
So what exactly are we waiting for here? I don't have all day, you know.
Caffeine and amino acids. Jittery, proud sponsor of the Global Innovation Race.
Target down. Next up, Robert Knox.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Sir, please act in an orderly fashion.
Weird.
I think I just heard something.
I get you. Oh crap, I get you.
They asked me to deliver a package. I thought it was just pyrotechnics. As I understand it, Moses is in that room.
Yeah.
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to any of these races before, but it sure is. Cloud, I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building, but it's off limits apparently.
Yeah, Robert Knox has the whole thing. He straight up just bought it.
It's a beautiful vehicle, that's for sure. I understood from the briefing earlier that we're just supposed to grab it if something happens to it. No poking around the engine or anything like that.
Yeah, Knox is a genuine technical genius. He's really protective about his projects. He prefers to fix everything himself, apparently. Don't worry about grabbing him. If anything goes awry, you'll see him down here as fast as light.
Gotcha.
Robert Knox has a race car on display in the expo building. The show staff is under strict instructions to summon him. Good. I dare say this should get Knox's undivided attention.
Hey, you seen Ramon? No? Probably sleeping in a closet somewhere.
Let's try to get this started again.
Oh, no.
Well, that doesn't sound good. Better call him off. Is it not? Yeah, it's him. Octane booster, huh? What is that stuff, anyway?
I think some of the teams are using it to increase car speed. Heard a few crumbs talking about it together. Something about dominating.
This is the RK Speed Mark III. This particular car is the first production unit and is identical to the one Sierra Knox has been racing these past 2 days. But being the very first one, it's a bit special for Knox, so he won't allow anyone to drive it. It's very impressive.
I swear to God, if someone's been tampering with these hybrid heads will roll. I need you to get in the car. Don't touch anything until I tell you.
One boosts the acceleration of the car, and the other keeps the track for extended periods. So that good old-fashioned explosive gasoline, it's the ticket. I see. Very interesting indeed. And the rumors about the core system of the car expected to be run by an AI? Well, that's a bit of sci-fi story. I'm waiting for you. Get in the car. As far as I'm aware, there's no AI.
Okay.
Well, I'm afraid. I've had a few incidents.
Forget it. Step aside. I'm handling this myself. Maybe that fixed it. Security. That's gonna hurt me a lot.
I need help here, goddamn!
Both targets down. Well done, 47. Head for an exit, and we'll speak again soon.
Mm-hmm. No.